So now we go to Peer, to our veterinarian, Steven Dons, who has his vet clinic in Peer. That's Hutbocht, and this is product number 5.
Rapunzel van Bocht, Broadmare in Fall by Don BAP. The great thing about these people is they are veterinarians, and they're not just normal veterinarians, they are top class. And so one thing for sure, this Broadmare, she's in great health and the x-rays are top. She's a young mare, so she's there for sports and breeding. Ohio van der Paddenborre, her sire, is one of the special stallions in Belgium, coming from Himalaya van der Paddenborre, who gave 5 approved stallions, all winners in top classes. So the sire, that's for sure a top notch. And the great thing about the dam is, combined with any sire, she gives amazing horses. So this mare is the sister to Pepito van Bocht. Pepito was acquired by Jos Lansing, I think about a year ago, who bought 50% of this horse. And she's also the sister to Quintus van Bocht, who was also an approved stallion, and both young stallions competing in the Paavo Cup, 3 entries, 3 clears. And that's not all, because combined with any sire, she gave my Lady Sonalis, she gave Marius. This dam line, you can combine with whatever you want, you have a sports horse. And Rapunzel van Bocht, she will be an amazing broodmare, but also a great sports horse. So this is for the lucky ones.